Welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill John. Today I have a question that was asked in one of my seminars in Fort Wayne, Indiana. And the person said, hey, it's possible to grab several sheets. For example, we can select four sheets in group mode and go to Format, Sheet, Hide, and basically hide all those sheets in one step. But then if I want to unhide those sheets, if I go to Format, Sheet, Unhide, I have to do it one at a time. There's no way to unhide all of those sheets. And I said, really, the best way to do this is with a little bit of VBA code. Now, I've gotten some email from people saying, hey, why don't you do a little bit of VBA, maybe once a week. We'll give it a shot today. So I'm going to switch over to the VB editor. I'll insert a new module. And basically, it's just a tiny little bit of code. I'll use sub unhide all. And we're going to set up a loop. We're going to say for each WS in active workbook dot worksheets WS dot visible equals true next WS. Now WS is a variable, that's just a variable that I used, but active workbook is the Excel name for the open workbook, the workbook that's currently active, and worksheets, of course, we'll loop through all the worksheets, and what we're basically doing is making each worksheet visible. So now what we'll do is we'll switch back to Excel. I'll go to Alt F8, that'll give me a list of all of the macros. I'll choose Unhide All and maybe assign it to a shortcut key. A lot of the shortcut keys are already taken. J and K are usually open. I think I'm going to use U, Control U to unhide. Now, of course, Control U is already underlined, and if you're a big fan of using Control U for underline, you wouldn't want to use U, you would use something else. But basically, what we can do now, I have the sheets, several of them are hidden. When I hit Control U, Excel will go through very rapidly and unhide all of the sheets. Tiny little bit of macro code that makes this relatively annoying problem very, very easy. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.